Hey YouTube, this is Joanne coming to you today with a quick tutorial on how to make money using apps, making legit income, putting money into your account or your PayPal, whatever you would prefer. I'm going to start off with saying thank you for coming to my channel, and I'm going to start off with number one. Stay tuned. Look at the whole video so you don't miss on the whole 12 money making apps that I have for you, okay? The first one is called Ibotta. I know you're familiar with this one. You get back money for just going into the stores and scanning products. Whatever they want you to scan, scan them so you can get points. Get points for just scanning a product. You don't even have to buy them. So that's pretty cool. The next one is number two is called Ebates. So you just basically get paid for a product that you normally buy. And when you buy them, you scan it, and you get paid. And you could get money back. This is not gift cards. You basically could get money back off the products that you buy. And that's called Ebates. The third one is called Shopkick. You do daily challenges. You scan products in the store. It's like they're going to, just say, for instance, they want you to buy peanut butter. And you're in the store. They can see where you at. Like, they can actually see where you at. And they said, well, buy the Jiffy peanut butter. You scan it, and you get points for that. You don't have to buy the product, but you can scan it. That's how you get cash. I mean, not cash. That's how you get credit towards your gift cards or your PayPal or whatever you want. Whatever you want to buy with the money. Number four is called Field Agent. This is where you go into stores like Walmart, Best Buy, and it pays you for doing jobs for them. Like basically if you buy stuff, or just say you're in the Walmart store and you're buying something and they see that you're in that store, they will send you an email, send you a notification. Well, you're in Walmart. Can you, check this out or see how this store, how the aisle looks, if the aisle is clean or something like that. But that's what they want you to do. And you get money for that. Not money yet. You get gift cards. You get points for that one. Number five is called Diet Bet. Basically, you bet on yourself for losing weight. And you set a goal for yourself. And if you meet that goal, you and the other people that met their goal will share the pot. So if the pot is $100 and you had a, say you're going to lose 20 pounds, you lose the 20 pounds. If the out of that $100, order four people, y'all split up the $100. Y'all get $25 a piece. So that's basically that one. That's pretty cool because you could just walk anywhere and lose the weight. See, I'm just say for me, I said I'm going to lose 10 pounds. And I have up until next week, Friday. If I do that, if I lose the 10 pounds, whatever that pot is, $100, I get 25 of those dollars. Or whatever is in that pot and I reach my goal, I get what's in that pot. So that's called diet bet. So you basically betting on yourself to give yourself an energy like, I'm going to do it, That's what that one is about. It's called Diet Bet. Number six is called Step Bet. Same, it's kind of the same, but you basically bet on yourself like the first one, Diet Bet. All you have to do is walk. You can walk wherever. You can climb. You can dance. Long as you're moving. And if you pass, you say I want to lose 10 pounds, you lose the 10 pounds and whatever them people in that pot, it could be $100 or $50, whatever is in that pot, you're going to win it. And that's called Step Bet. Okay, we're up to number seven. Number seven is called Google Opinions. I have this one also. It's pretty cool, but the only thing is that they don't give you a whole lot of surveys. And you just earn Google Play credits for if you want to buy something on Google and it costs 99 cents and you got $2 in Google credit, you can use that. That's what it's for. Like, that's what they want you to use that for. So you just, it's not like you don't get a whole lot of surveys, but when you get a when they have a survey, they're going to send you a notification and you just fill, you know, it's like two minutes surveys. They do it real quick and you get like 10 cents, 50 cents, 35 cents. It all varies. So that one is pretty cool because I play solitaire. And if I can't pass that board and I have $2 on my Google Play credits, I can use that dollar to pass it. That's basically it. So I like to be online a lot, as you can see. But yeah, that's pretty cool. So I have that one. And the other one, the number eight, is called iPoll. When I just found out about this one, and it's pretty cool. You share your opinions. You get gift cards. Awesome gift cards. Or you can do PayPal. You have a PayPal account. They put the money in your PayPal in seconds. I just got $25 like 2 days ago. And it went into my PayPal account. And then what I did with that, when it went in my PayPal account, what I did was transfer it over to my bank account. So I used that. And I did my laundry. $25 quick. And it transferred into my bank account in a day. 24 hours. So I was able to use that. Check. And it's called iPoll. That's number eight. It's awesome. And it's an app that you get on your phone. You sign up. And you start doing surveys. And I got $25 2 days ago into my PayPal account. No questions asked. And PayPal is free to sign up. So you should consider that, you know, because a lot of these work from home side hustle jobs, it'd be in your best interest to get a PayPal account. Okay. And number nine is called One Pulse. That's the one I have, that one also. It's pretty cool. They send you pulses, like questions, surveys, and you just answer. Don't be answer gibberish. Give them good answers and, you know, let's look at the question and you get points for that. I think I signed out $5, like four or five times. I'm not quite sure, but I know it went into my account. But you have to have $5 in order to cash out. That one is pretty cool because you learn a lot. Honestly, with One Pulse, I learned a lot of stuff and it's really cool. The next one is called number 10. It's called Receipt Hog. Receipt Hog is really cool. All you do is, like, when you go to the store, you get you buy your products, and then you get a receipt. When you come home, you on your app is Receipt Hog. You put the receipt down, and it scans it, and you get points for that. And you could get toward money, gift cards. The money goes into your PayPal account. I did that. I have that one also. That's one. That one's pretty cool. And the more receipts you could get receipts from your family, friends. Excuse me. Because the more receipts you have, the more higher your money, or more quicker you can get money. And it has to be $5 $5 only to sign out, cash out, and it goes right into your PayPal account, or you get a $5 Amazon. Whatever you want for yourself. Number 11 is called Lucktastic. This one is pretty cool. I also have this one. What it is a virtual ticket scratcher. You scratch them off, get points, and you can either get gift cards, whatever gift cards. The last one I got, it was for my animals, my pets. I got a $10 Petco gift card. And I got them their litter. So I didn't have to pay for nothing. It comes to your email real quick, the gift card. And you just use the, it's a code that they give you. You put into the pet code and then you just get whatever gift card that you want for yourself. They got Sephora, they got Amazon, Walmart. They have freaking everything. And this one is called Lucktastic. This is awesome. It's pretty cool. And they give you a lot of scratch-offs. So you can have a better chance of getting points. They give you points every time you scratch off. It's like 5 up to 100 points. You get 50, 25. Sometimes you get a double. It all depends. But this one is pretty fun to, you know, to sign up for. And this is, all of these is apps that you actually make money on. Like you go into Google Play. You sign up for, sign up for these. You install these and then you just start making money. And the last one I want to tell you about, it's really fun, and I found this one out with one of the Google work from home other ones, and it's called Hang Time. I found that one out, and it's really, really fun. I have that one for like a couple of months now. It's like a virtual, it's a trivia game place where you go. You hang in there and they ask you questions and you get points and you could get money into your PayPal account, gift cards, or you could just buy stuff from their store, like whatever they're doing. Sometimes they have you could buy a playlist from them, a music playlist that they didn't have there. Some of them are really nice. And you can purchase that also when you do the trivia questions, you get points and accumulates, but you have to be $5 to cash out. And once you cash out, it's going to your PayPal or your gift card or whatever is in the store that you want to order. It's all up to you. So I wanted to come with you with these 12 awesome online apps. You could go into Google Store, sign up, and start making money. So I want to say thank you for coming to my channel. Make sure you like the bottom, subscribe, and I will do more videos like this just for you. I want to say thank you for coming to my channel and comment on the bottom. Let me know if you sign up for any of these apps in Google Store. Let me know how they went so we can collaborate and we can all make money together so we can all get paid. And I just want to say thank you again for coming to my channel. I appreciate you so much. You have no idea. So I want to say thank you for being a part of my family. Thank you. Enjoy the day. Make sure you sign up. All right? Bye-bye.